Welcome to any mistake. We will talk about an awesome Windows Launcher. We will be 25,947 Canary Channel. So, this is Canary Channel. So, this is something you can get any time of day. So, basically, there are some specific limits shortly and also the limit that will provide limited documentation for any builders or developers within Canary Edition. Unlike you, there is no, basically no, almost little to no documentary for Canary Channel. So, even if new update is there, you will not be able to get the documentation until a few weeks later. Okay, rather than that, there's some series of fixes that can change. Rather than that, there's also no issue that some games will not fully work in this build. So, please submit the feedback to see the company in issues and Microsoft Broker and the governance of this build. Just like the video channel, there is also a new game pass page. So, if you are new to Windows Normal, you notice that there's a link to Microsoft, or you open Microsoft, so you notice a new game pass page. So, if you don't know the game pass page, subscription programs that will download any games you want for free. But Game Pass is service on free, it's $10 per month. Oh, it depends on discount for you, and some rules there. Sometimes you get $1 discount for your protein, and